Welcome. In this video we will talk about the history and origin about this surname. The surname Audley is of Anglo-Saxon origin, and it belongs to the early history of Britain. It is a product of the village of Audley in Staffordshire. The name dates back to the Roll of Battel Abbey, and its most distinguished member was the renowned James de Audley, Lord Audley, the hero of Poictiers. Audley from England has its origins in Staffordshire, where the family's chief seat was at Alton Castle. The earliest records of the family date back to the 12th century, with members like Henry de Audley, James de Audley, and Nicholas Audley. The family has a rich history in England and has produced notable figures such as Sir James Audley, one of the founders of the Order of the Garter. This surname may have several different spelling variations, such as the following. Thousands of English families, including the Audley family, migrated to the New World in search of opportunity and freedom from persecution. Settlers bearing the Audley surname arrived in Salem, Massachusetts, Barbados, and Baltimore, among other places, and went on to make significant contributions to the cultures of their adopted countries.